To the men's side of the Digger Dog rivalry, Cooper Kigel, working in the low post, puts on the spin move and hits the floater from the baseline. Tech on the other end showing off their quick passing. Drew Hughes finds Dylan Panabecker for the easy bucket. But the Bulldogs, they're coming right back. Colin Akenback drives, finishes at the rim. And then it's Panabecker again for the Diggers off the feed from Tanner England. Montana Tech cruises to victory in this game, 84-68.